वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज 5.1। नाउ हियर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज गिवन, फॉर विच ऑफ दीज वुड यू यूज अ हिस्टोग्राम टू शो द डेटा। ए दैट इज गिवन दैट द नंबर ऑफ लेटर्स फॉर डिफरेंट एरियाज इन अ पोस्टमैन्स बैग। सो स्टूडेंट्स, हिस्टोग्राम आई हैड एक्सप्लेन इन द डेफिनेशन दैट हिस्टोग्राम कैन बी ओनली प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दोज डेटा विच आर रिटन इन द ग्रुप, इट मीन्स इन द ग्रुपिंग, लाइक 100 to 120, 120 to 130, 130 to 140. So if the data is represented in the group, that data can be made for the histogram. So here we need to check that whatever the given condition is there, according to that grouping is possible or not. Here first is given the number of letters for different area in a postman's bag. So students, whatever the data you will collect from this, that data will not be accessible for the group data. It means from that data you will not be able to make the group data. Reason is that there are the different areas and the letters will be differ for the different areas also. So you are not able to prepare a group data for that condition. Now second, it is given that the height of a competitor in an athletics meet. So if certain athletics competitors are there, so you will get the height of each and every competitors and you can make the group of the data. Like you will make it like this, height and number of athletics. Here you will write number of athletics. Now you will make the data like this, 110 to 104, like 120, that is height in centimeter. 120 to 130, 130 to 140, and here you will write the number of athletics, like 3, 10, 10, like this. So for the height you can make the group of the data, so you can prepare the histogram for the condition B, like the height of the competitors in athletics meets. So B part you will be able to make the grouping of the data, so you can make the histogram also. Now the C, it is given that the number of cassettes produced by 5 company. So if you are going to find the data for that number of cassettes produced by 5 companies, so that may be differ for different companies and you will not be able to make the grouping of the data. Suppose that if one company is making 100 cassettes, second company is making 500 cassettes, third company is making 200 cassettes, so you will not be able to make the grouping of the data. So you will not be able to make the histogram for the third condition. Now fourth, it is given that the number of passengers boarding trains from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. at a station. So students, if you are going to collect the data for the fourth condition, the number of passengers in each and every interval, like 7 a.m. to 8 a.m., 8 a.m. to 9 a.m., 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. and you are going to write the number of passengers, like 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. there were 150 passengers, 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. suppose that there were 230 passengers, 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. suppose that there were 120 passengers. So you can make the group of the data in the case of the number of passengers in each and every interval. So you can make the histogram for this condition. It means the number of passengers boarding train from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. at a station, you can make the grouping of the data, and so you can make the histogram for this condition also. So it means you can make the histogram for the B and D condition. If you are going to give the region, you can give the region. We can make the histogram for B and D. Reason is that we can make the group of the data, and for the E and C we are not able to make the histogram. Reason is that we are not able to make the grouping of the data for the condition A and C. So it is the solution of the question.